In terms of learning and improving the game, I feel that it's just a process where you always are have to be aware that you are learning the entire time. And I think that any time that you're doing anything in life, whether it's sports or whatever it is, if you're not learning anymore, then what are you really doing? So that's just something I think that's incredibly important in keeping you active in the sport, for sure. So I've been learning and I'm still learning.